Which is here again. Here we are.
Morning, guys.
Morning.
Right. Today, we're at Colwick Wood.
Colwick Park in the other side of Nottingham. Not far from Colwick Racecourse. And we're here today. We've been called out to find a gold ring that's got quite some good history with it.
Yeah, he's been given it by his granddad. By his mother. It was his granddad's.
Yes, it's from years and years ago. Been passed through the family, and he's scared to tell his mum and dad, so he's really hoping to find it today.
Here we go. Here's Joe that gave us a call about the ring that he's lost.
Right, mate.
Morning. Hi, mate.
Morning.
Right. Yeah. So this is Joe. He gave us a call in distress. Found us on Google. Underwater hunters.
Do you want to tell us about the ring that we're going to look for?
Yeah, it was my granddad's signet ring. He actually got it when he was 21.
Picture in the video now.
Yeah, and my nan gave it to me last year, so it's supposed to be like a family sort of heirloom passed down through the generations. So I'm hoping we find it today.
Sat in distress on the front.
Yeah, it was saving me a lot of bother for my mum and my nan. So let's hope for the best.
Yeah, let's get the kit on and let's get in and have a look for it.
See you later.
Right. Just got kitted up, almost.
Yeah, ready to go in. Where the ducks are about there, look, if you can point the camera there, where the ducks, sort of a square area today, we're looking for this ring. He's just gone for a jog, but I think there he is. So, lovely. So,
let's get the
kit on.
Kit on and off we go. In.
Do
Well, after an hour and 17 minutes in the water, we got it for him.
Woohoo!
Yay! One happy customer.
Guess what?
Here we go. Underwater Hunters does it again. We found the guy's ring.
We was in there for about an hour and 17 minutes. Thought I'd have one last quick look on the way out.
Here's one happy customer.
Come on, I'd like to return something.
Thank you.
Thanks for saving me a lot of arguments. That is great. Thank you so much. I'm going to sanitise now.
Keep telling them off.
Yeah, I've got sanitised.
Yeah.
Right.
What a day.
Good day all round.
I'll get some better pictures of it for you to follow at the end of the video.
Please like and subscribe. Cheers and share. We're trying to hit the 1,000 subscribers mark. Please help us. Cheers. Thanks a lot.